You know, a couple of weeks ago, I was on a plane and I was headed to Dallas for a conference. And so as I'm on this plane headed to Dallas for this conference, everybody kind of freaks out, right? At a certain moment, because a gentleman two seats up from me, he starts to have a heart attack. And so everybody kind of starts shuffling around, switching seats. You know, they come over the intercom. Is there any, you know, physicians on the plane? Can you come up, help us out? And so people started moving around. And so they come to me and they say, hey, Mr. Johnson, would you mind giving up your seat so a physician can get here? I'm like, great, yeah, sure. So I get up. And so for a minute, everything was all cool and all good. And the pilot comes over the intercom and he says, I'm sure you all are aware of what's transpiring and happening. So everybody kind of shakes their head, yeah. And he said, because the gentleman is having a heart attack, we have to make an emergency landing. And people were peed off. Started moaning and groaning. Oh, man, really? And I'm like, man, guy's about to die. Like, he can't stop. I'm like, I get it. People got things to do, places to be, and people to see. I get it. But somebody's life is on the line here. And when I thought to myself, when they landed the plane, I said, man, is that where we've gotten to as a society, to where a destination is more important than another individual's life? Is that where we've gotten to as a society, that goals, dreams, and aspiration is more important than another individual's life? Meaning that interactions with people now, we say, hey, how you doing? But we don't really mean, hey, how you doing? Meaning the interactions are totally off course in terms of seeing an individual through the lenses of something different and seeing them as, this is a person's soul that I have the opportunity to impact instead of bypass. And so my destination is more important than this individual. And so they were moaning and groaning, not about the guy having a heart attack and he's fighting for his life and we got to stop to get him help. They were moaning and groaning because where they were going, they couldn't get there in the manner and the fashion of which they wanted to get there.